What's up, guys? Super K Sharpening. I got a special knife for you today. This one's called the Wee Knives Balaenoptera. I hope I'm saying that right. I'm not really sure how to pronounce it. It's got this really cool pattern on there. I've actually already sharpened this before. I have it logged in my logbook with the angle. I actually wanted to revisit it. I don't like the edge, so I'm going to completely redo it and just get both of the edges to an exact apex. Really awesome knife, really great action. Drop closes, which is awesome. Wee Knives, in my opinion, knocks it out of the park on everyone. Got some really nice jimping here on the back. Good positive grip, fits nicely in my hands. This one I got it at 19.15 on each side. That's just what it came out to whenever I sharpened it. I was really happy with the results, but whenever I tried to redo it or rehone it the other day, I didn't like it. So I'm gonna completely redo it at 19.15 on the angle and get it going. Tried out this new camera angle for you guys. I know the lights are kind of bright. I could maybe turn one of these off, but it's kind of the setup and we'll see how that's going. So we're gonna start it out from basically square one, getting out the angle cube. Normally speaking, whenever I do a sharpening video, I have it already dialed in, but you'll see me dial it in exactly. So that's already set to 19.15 there. Let's see what this other side's at. And that's set to 19. So we'll raise the angle a little bit and then we'll just do some fine adjustment. And since I already have this angle logged, I'm not gonna use the Sharpie. I'm just gonna sharpen it like normal. And that right there is holding at 19.15, so we'll tighten that fine adjustment down and check this side. And that's holding at 19.15, so we're good to go. So I'll tighten those up a little bit more with the other Allen key that Wicked Edge provided. And here we go. There we go. We got a burr for the full length on this side. So we'll just repeat the same process on the left side. Try this, guys. See if. Oh, nope. I keep one on. That's feeling pretty awesome. So from here, I'm gonna lower my main angle 2 degrees and then we'll throw on the straps. And I am aware that the knife is tilting a little bit. I should have put a piece of tape on there, but I didn't want to reclamp it midway through and compromise my angle, which I'm sure it already is by tilting, but I don't want to take the knife out and reclamp it. There you have it, guys. Nice mirrored edge on that. Anyway, I'm Super K Sharpening. Thanks for watching. As always, like, comment, and subscribe. I'll try to keep the knife videos coming. I'm gonna try out this new angle and see what y'all think in terms of the filming. Anyways, this is the Wee Knives Baleo Noptra. I hope I'm saying that right. And it is absolutely awesome. Awesome knife, guys. If you have an opportunity, I'd say get your hands on one. The pattern or texturing, whatever you want to call it right here, is really cool. The light catches it in different ways and it kind of changes colors. It's kind of like chameleon, if you will. But really cool knife. Not too bad to sharpen. The recurve style blade isn't very difficult. The only thing I would change on this one is I would put a piece of tape on my knife on each side, and it kind of gives it a little bit more purchase with the wicked edge jaws, but that's nothing fault of the machine. It's just I didn't put a piece of tape on there to start. But anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Once again, this is the Wee Knives Baleo Noptra, and like I said, I hope I'm saying that right. I'm not really sure how to pronounce it. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Have a good one, and always stay sharp.